it's all a chemical warfare. Americans just a live by the bread and the sugar. I know life deserves much better. I know fighting at the white rice war. Go ask them what they're fighting for.